Hey everyone, it's Fun Around and my name is Jordan, and since we have the Super Bowl tonight, I'm going to film this video before the Super Bowl because I won't have time after the Super Bowl to make this video. And since there are limited lines, I'm going to be giving out matchups for Monday that I really like. We had a much better day for Sunday. The one guy that didn't come through was Derek White with his steals and blocks. You know, the one with the best odds to hit is the one that did not hit. He did have a block taken away due to a stat correction, but it is what it is, and that one hurt. And also let me know if you like the random intros like I did with the last video with the overacted noir type of thing. I had a lot of fun making that with my wife. So this video will be like I used to do last year. I have 8 different matchups that I like, and let's hop into it and let's get started. In this first pick, I noticed I pronounced his name wrong. I said Ayo Dosunmu last time. I believe it's Ayo Dosunmu. And he's going up against the Hawks, who give up the 7th most points and the 4th most 3-pointers made to the small forward position. And I have him at the small forward position because when Alex Caruso plays and Kobe White plays, he's also a third guard that's out there. And I would, since those two guys are point guards, I would, you know, slot Dosunmu as the, you know, small forward. So with the good matchup there, he has been hitting a lot of threes as of late. He hit 5 last game. He's been averaging 14 points over the last 5 games and 2.5 3-pointers made. Next matchup that I like is going to be Nikola Jokic up against the Bucks. The Bucks are giving up the 4th most points and the 6th most assists to the center position, and he's averaging 25.5 points and 9.5 assists over the last 5 games. And I know I'm going to be going through these pretty quickly, but it's to help you just get started when you're looking at the props for the day. Third pick is going to be Brook Lopez against the Nuggets. On the other side of things, the Nuggets are giving up the 6th most points and the most 3-pointers made to the center position. He's averaging 17 points over the last 5 games and 3.5 3-pointers made. He did recently play against the Nuggets and he had 19 points and he made 5 3-pointers against them. So just a soft spot for them with, you know, 3-point shooting centers. And before I get into this next pick, could you like the video? And if you haven't, please subscribe to the channel. If you have a little bit of extra time, just leave a comment. It just helps with the algorithm. This fourth pick is going to be Evan Mobley up against the Sixers. The Sixers give up the most rebounds to the power forward position, and he's averaging 11 rebounds a game over the past 5 games. Fifth pick is going to be Lauri Markkanen against the Warriors. Warriors give up the 2nd most points and the 7th most 3-pointers made to the small forward position. He's averaging 23.5 points and he's making 3.5 3-pointers over the last 5 games. And this is just a really good matchup for him up against the Warriors in a fast-paced type of game. Sixth pick is going to be Emmanuel Quickley of the Raptors up against the Spurs, who are giving up the 4th most points to the point guard position, and he's averaging 15.5 points over the last 5 games. And before I get into these last couple of picks, I want to shout out my partners, Underdog Fantasy, Sleeper, Parlay, Play, and Chalkboard. Use promo code FUNAROUND11 on any of these. They'll match your first deposit up to $100 and then Sleeper up to $500. There will be links in the description that'll take you straight there with the promo code, and thank you to anyone who used those. Seventh pick is going to be Miles Turner of the Pacers up against the Hornets. The Hornets give up the most points to the center position, the 3rd most rebounds, and the 2nd most assists. So just a dream matchup here for Miles Turner, who's averaging 16 points, 6.5 rebounds, and 2 assists over the last 5 games. So just take a look at where those lines come out at and compare them to these averages, and potentially a PRA could be a good look, or if you find a soft spot with just a single stat compared to how he's playing as of late. Definitely really good matchup for Miles Turner. And this final play is going to be PJ Washington of the Mavericks, who was just traded to the Mavericks. He was on a minutes restriction because he was traded there. He played just 24 minutes in the first game, and he's going up against the Wizards, who give up the most points to the power forward position and also the 3rd most rebounds. And in that one game with the Mavericks where he played on a minutes restriction, He got 14 points and 5 rebounds, so he should play more minutes, and he definitely has a good opportunity to score a lot of points here against the Wizards. So if you'd like to discuss lines further, I have a Discord. The link is in the description. You can hop on in there and discuss lines as they come out. And also, if you do well with these and you feel like giving back, I have a Cash App and Venmo in the description. You can donate back to the channel. And thank you to the people who do donate. So I'm gonna get this edited before the Super Bowl, and I'll put it out later when the Super Bowl is over. So God bless you all. It's the final round. My name is Jordan. I'll catch you on the next one. Bye.